Flagstaff Mayor Paul Deasy says his city is the first and only city in Arizona reaching a major milestone: equal pay for men and women under 30 years old. Mayor Deasy tweeting data from the Pew Research Center published last month. The think tank's research shows median annual earnings for men and women in Flagstaff are just over 30 grand. By comparison, data shows that women in the Valley only earn 97% of their male counterparts, and in Tucson, it's even lower at 94%.